You can upload it to your editing, editing, just video, you can upload it to YouTube.